Thank you. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. One, two. No.
Okay. We have sound now. We have sound. Okay. Cool.
This bar is them. This bar is you.
Okay.
Where the live feed is. So.
Okay. I know. I think there's sound now. I'm just waiting. Okay. We got sound. Thank you, everyone, for bearing with me. This is the first time this has ever happened. So, just thank you. Okay, just a second. Let me. One of our judges needs something real quick. Hang tight. Hey, Nash?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you shut the back door as I can hear them talking?
I did.
It's all shut?
Yeah.
Okay. Judges are good. Welcome. This is our top three round robin. In case you don't know how this works, we are going to spin a wheel. Oh, my dog.
How did he get in here?
This is like those funny videos you see on YouTube, you know, where the kid comes crawling through on the business meeting. Here's Frankie. Everyone likes puppies. Can you take him out?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to spin a wheel. On that wheel is waltz, swing tune, breakdown, hornpipe, rag, judge's choice, reel, and polka. Did I say waltz? There are eight altogether. Hold on 1 second. Still no sound?
No sound. Did he come up?
Yeah, I'm live right now. Okay. Sorry. We'll get it rolling. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and spin for the first tune. Let me make sure we've got sound and everything. All right.
Aaron. Okay, just a second. Aaron, Alita said that to not start because she's having a hard time with the... There's a delay, you said, Alita? There's a really bad delay for her. I don't know why.
Yeah, there's going to be because our stream is about 30 to 60 seconds ahead on my end and where I am. It's 60 seconds ahead of what the public is going to see. So, Alita, hold on.
So she's hearing you talk and then hearing you talk over yourself. So she's, for some reason, she's hearing you like twice.
Alita, are you watching on Facebook? If you are, then close that and just watch it on Zoom if you can.
She's only watching on Zoom.
Hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, it's, I can hear her on my Facebook Messenger call, and it's like our conversations are coming again and again. So, do you think it might be the video call that's messing something up?
Yeah, maybe mute Messenger, like we were doing during the contest.
It was muted, though. We both muted.
Oh. Okay.
Alita, well, you're on a different device for our Messenger call, so I don't know how that would mess it up.
It's Sorry, guys. Can you go hang tight? Starting soon. Okay. We might be back, guys. A little technical issue. Thank you all for being so patient, and our contestants as well. I had explained about the round robin wheel. The order of play is as you see it on the screen. So it'll be Maddie, Denton, Jason, and then Dennis. Jason, Andrew, and then Dennis Ludeker will be the order of play. It looks like we're ready to start.
She said it's doing it again.
Oh no.
I can hear it and it's repeating itself, so I don't know what to do. Alita, why don't you call my person, just my phone number, and just see if maybe that will cut out any, I don't know, why it would be repeating back to you. Okay, 208-880-8.
Audio
okay.
test, audio
okay.
test. We'll do it one more time. Okay. Maybe we're rolling. We'll see. Dennis disappeared. All right. How do I get to that Zoom thing that was up here?
It only comes up when you go to Zoom.
Non-video. Okay. So Dennis is just, his video is off. That's good. All right. We've got sound. We've got judges. Then we got Dennis. What? Okay, so we're gonna spin. Here it goes. I hope. Hornpipe, hornpipe. Okay, Maddie's first. Maddie, go ahead and unmute. It's all you.
Hornpipe, right? All right. I'm going to do Fisher's hornpipe.
Very nice, very nice. It's weird without the applause, right? All right, Jason Andrew, you're up next. Oh, let's wait a second, Jason. 1 second.
Sorry, I had a string slip. I didn't want to.
It's all right. It looks like our judges are good to go now, so go whenever you're ready, Jason.
Thank you.
Why does this say Jason in? Oh, his video went off. His video, his Zoom video turned off. Yeah. Rein them guitar players in, man. All right. So it is Dennis's turn. Just whenever you're ready, unmute and play us a hornpipe. Somebody says they can barely hear it, Nash. Mm-hmm. And this is all the way up. There's nothing you can change there. Yep. Just a minute. Very nice, very nice. Sorry, guys. Can you unmute and just say something real quick?
Oh, that is so true.
All right, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Here's the next tune. Rag. It's backwards. You're up first, Maddie. Very nice, very nice. All right. Next up, Jason.
The shot that drag. Thank you.
Very nice. All right, Dennis. Very nice. Okay, hang tight. We need just a second. Okay. Thank you for your patience. Love you all. Okay. So that was the rag. Here's the wheel again. I know it's backwards, maybe. It's a reel. Reel.
Smith's reel.
Very nice. Up next is Jason.
Thank you.
All right, get it, Dennis. Oh, you're muted. Yep. Sorry about the background noises that are happening sometimes, guys. Here's the next tune. It'll go past it, baby. Judge's choice. All right, let me get the word.
On the phone with me. Because she doesn't have the mic. Anyway, we have decided that we would like to hear a bluegrass tune, but an upbeat bluegrass tune, not a slow one. Oh, it's echoing back just a second. I'm going to turn that off, Alita. So, good? Can I get a thumbs up? Everybody heard me? Hey.
Okay. Maddie, you're up.
We're gonna do Cherokee Shuffle. Thank you.
Awesome. Up next is Jason. Dennis is up. Maddie's up first.
I'm gonna do the Allentown polka.
Okay, let's hang tight for just 1 second. By the way, everyone, this is going to be the last tune in the round robin. This is the last one. All right. Hang tight. All right. Hopefully this will be a little bit better on the audio. All right, Jason, you're up. Thank you. All right. You gotta wrangle them guitars, man. I know, man. They're just out of control.
You get what you pay for.
Right.
Thanks, Eric.
Yep, your turn, Dennis. You're up. Heard them all. You heard all of the round robin tunes. I'm sure you heard some really noisy motorcycles coming from my end. I'm sorry about the audio issue, everyone. Thank you so much for being patient. Thank you for tuning in. We have to tabulate some stuff, and we will be back with the awards in a little bit. Let's see. Voting is about to close. I'm going to close voting in about 10 minutes. So make sure you all vote for your favorite fiddle player in the open, as well as the other divisions. There she is. There's Katrina and Alita's on the phone. Make sure you vote for your favorites. You go to tallyspace.com/vote/NOLFC, National Online Fiddle Contest. And big shout out to our computer tech guy, Nash Carter. He's been doing everything awesome. We've been working with all of this new stuff. I bet next year we're going to have it totally dialed in, and it's going to be awesome. I hope to see more online fiddle contests like this as well. So I'm going to go ahead. We're going to put on a hold screen and do some tallying, get all the awards ready for all the divisions. And hang tight, stay tuned.
Thank you. Wow.
That is awesome.
I'm sorry, Jess. I'm a way bigger wimp than Jesse is.
I'm Rick. Hey, how are you?
Good to see you.
I like jamming on those old ones. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Okay, mic test. Looks like we've got sound. No, wait, looks like we have about... All right, we have everyone watching. Welcome to the awards. Thank you all for tuning in. Thank you so much. I had this dream to get Fiddle Contest out to the general public, and technology seemed to be the best way nowadays. I actually had this dream in 2013. When I bought the domain name nationalonlinefiddlecontest.com. And this has been, the whole pandemic happened, and I said to myself, well, now's the time. This is when it's happening. This is when I'm going to do this. So thank you so much to all of our sponsors, everyone. We've been trying to put them all up on the screen. GoFundMe, thank you so much for all your GoFundMe donations. You can still donate if you'd like. We appreciate all the support we can get, and I hope that we can make this happen again next year. We've been getting some great donations over the weekend, so keep them coming in. The more we get, the easier it will be to do next year. Thank you to all of our competitors. You put faith in me in this crazy unknown thing, and we made it happen. Thank you so much for all your submissions. A special thanks to the open division contestants, and especially the ones that were in the round robin for that whole new thing. Any issues that we had this year, we're just gonna fix for next year. So thanks for tuning in, and I guess we'll get started with the awards. We are doing top five in each division. Each place pays up to five places. We are going to start with the small fry division. We, in fifth place with $15, we have Aspen Dietrich. Yay! Fourth place, $25, McKenna Peterson. Third place with $50, Wilson Lazarus. Second place with $75. That's a lot of money for these small fries. I don't know if they're going to go buy a bunch of ice cream, I guess. Pause for motorcycle. I live in the city. I live in Portland, Oregon. Right in the city. All right. Second place, $75, Max Francis. And in first place, $100, Tristan Paskvan. Yay! All right. We also have a crowd favorite award. Now, you guys all casted your votes on the tally space. That worked awesome. Thank you so much for doing that and participating. Rallying all your friends and family and fans and everything. It was great, and it's also a great way to get the word out about the contest. So I'm super excited about this idea for contests. So our crowd favorite, we had 584 votes in the small fry division, which is awesome. Our crowd favorite with 85 votes gets $75. And it's Sabrina Patel. Very awesome, very awesome. Okay, junior division, we'll start with fifth place. $15 goes to Rennell Dietrich. Fourth place and $25, Tarquin Benyon. I hope I said that right. Third place, $50, goes to Amelia Parker. Second place and $75, Georgia Halverson. And our 2020 National Online Fiddle Contest Junior Champion with $100 is Jaden Lee. Yay! Good job, you guys. Awesome. And for our crowd favorite in the junior division, we had 578 votes. It's insane to me. Awesome. And the winner of this one is going to get $75 as well. So with 77 votes, Georgia Halverson. Awesome. All right, junior division. Let's see. Junior. All right. So I believe this is 15 to 18. 14, 18, 15, 18. I should know that. In fifth place with $25, Ruby Gunter. In fourth place with $30, Zoe Cox. In third place with $60 goes to Emily Miller. Second place, $100, goes to Nathan Pednault. And our 2020 National Online Fiddle Contest Junior Champion is Danielle Meeks, $125. Good job. And for the crowd favorite, we had 559 votes in the junior division. So this person's going to get $75 as well. With 151 votes, it goes to Mallory Hinman. Okay, the moment you've all been waiting for, this open division. Round robin was awesome. I want to throw a quick thank you out to the judges who were so amazing during this process. Video calls and, you know, one's in Idaho, one's in Minnesota, I'm in Oregon. Super cool to be able to do all this with all of you. So the open division, we're paying five places in the open. And I'm going to announce the crowd favorite for the open division first. So, the crowd favorite, we had 460 total votes in the open division. And with 106 votes, getting $150, goes to Alex DePew, crowd favorite. Good job. All right, and fifth place, with $100, goes to Alex Sharps. Fourth place, $300, adding to the bank, Alex DePew. Third place, $600. It's getting serious. We're getting into our round robin competitors, which did so awesome. Third place with $600 goes to Maddie Denton. Second place, $800. They deserve every cent and more. I wish I could give them more. $800. Jason Andrew. And that makes our 2020 National Online Fiddle Contest champion, grand champion, open champion, Dennis Ludeker. And he'll get $1,000 for that win. Thank you guys all so much. Great success. We made it through. We did it. Thank you so much for all of your support and patience and everything. Like I said, donate on GoFundMe.com/National Online Fiddle Contest. Tell everyone, like our page, National Online Fiddle Contest. Subscribe on YouTube, National Online Fiddle Contest. Spread the word. Help me get donations. We'll do it again. I want to. And that's it. So I'm going to log off. Adios.